who burns it down every night. The kick slayer Seth Rollins versus the Scottish psychopath. Despite how it may seem, Byron, I believe there is a level of respect in this match.
Well, that's true. In fact, we got to remember Drew McIntyre came to WWE to extinguish complacency. McIntyre has excluded Rollins from that list.
Well, Rollins proved his worth, but Drew McIntyre's coming for his spot, and he has no remorse in how he gets there.
McIntyre believes that he is indeed the best in the world. He wants to prove that, and he has an opportunity to do that here tonight.
Well, undoubtedly, Seth Rollins happens to think the exact same thing. So whoever doesn't get the victory, I feel like there's going to be a serious sore spot.
Oh, big take right to the gut. Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Seth Rollins got out of there in the nick of time.
They should count his lucky stars. A big reversal by Seth Rollins.
How good is Seth Rollins?
Up and knee drop. Jeez. Whoa, McIntyre able to avoid damage there. Wicked body shot.
That'll slow Drew McIntyre down a bit.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight. The architect's design's coming to fruition now. Trap the arm. Into the neck break.
Wonder what this is all about.
I think we're about to find out, Cole.
McIntyre just showed he is stronger and hungrier than anyone in WWE.